So good morning everyone. As you can see, I'm again at the lake for some carp fishing. So today I'm again alone on the lake. I'm lucky. I hope nobody comes later. So I have all the fish for me and all the lake for me. So the weather is very nice. The water is very quiet. I see some jumps from the carps around. So I hope it's very be a good fishing day. So let's throw the rods out and see you later when I catch something. So this time we catch a turtle, as you can see. So let's release the turtle. Go! Come on! And there she goes. Luckily the turtle was not hooked. We catch it on the side somewhere. So, see you later when we catch fish. So the fish stays very small, as you can see. They eat all the time the bait. They play with the bait. So I hope we catch something in a couple of minutes. Something nice. So see you when I catch something. And I hope this time a fish and not a turtle again. Here's the first fish with a catch. A nice small common carp, you can see. So let's release the fish. So here's the fish again. So, let's release him. And there he goes. Bye bye little carp. Even smaller birds around the lake. Again, they eat my bait, so see you in a catch of fish. Thank you. So, here's the second one, as you can see. Another nice carp, a small one. So, let's release the fish. So, here's the fish again before I release him. And there he goes. Bye bye, little carp. So, how you have seen, I catch something very, very small, so I throw it immediately inside. I don't show you the fish, but okay. I throw it immediately, so see you when I catch something bigger. So, it's not so a good day. The fish don't bite all the time. I catch a lot of small ones, not bigger than my finger. I don't show this in my video, so even down there, it's come two families to fish. They've catch some nice carps, but they keep them. So, okay. Sometimes I keep them too. I give it to some friends for me. I see inside the fish are bubbling. I see the bubbles come up. I see fishes jump around, but they don't bite. I don't know, maybe I must change my bait to catch something bigger. I must order boilies, because here where I live we don't have boilies. First of all, nobody are fishing for carps. Not much people know about this fish here. I try to order from the UK boilies in from Germany, but because of the coronavirus they don't ship them out to my country. So I must see when I can find them somewhere in one store somewhere in Greece to send me to try them here, because the fish in this lake never in their life have seen a boilie. I don't know. The sweet corn, I catch all the time small ones. Okay, I've catch some big ones, not very big, till 3-4 pounds maybe. But of this side of the lake all the fish are small. Okay, even the small ones are nice to catch, because when you sit on the lake and you don't catch something for hours, it's boring. The small ones, you catch them immediately, so you have non-stop action. You play with the fish and the fish play with you, because when small ones, they eat all the time your bait. So see you when I catch something else, and I hope to catch something, because it's very boring, because 20 minutes now nothing is biting at my side of the lake. So see you later when I catch something. Another nice small common carp, as you can see. So let's release the fish. So here's the fish again. And there he goes. Bye bye, little carp. Here is another one, a nice common carp, a little bit bigger of the other ones. So just a moment, take some pictures and we release him. So let's release the fish. Here's the fish again. You see it's bigger than my hand. So, and there she goes. Bye bye, little carp. So I throw out, and before I tie out my line, I catch something. Just a moment to show you the fish before I release it. So here's the fish. A nice carp, it's a common carp. So let's release the fish, and there he goes. by bedded carp. So my fishing day is over. The fishes don't bite today. Again, I catch a couple nice ones, as you can see in the video. I catch a lot of small ones, smaller than my finger. I don't show this because I don't have fun. It was maybe 10, 15 small ones, very, very small. So I go back to my farm, help my father because he built a new greenhouse. And I hope to find a day again, time to come to fish for carps. Even the wind start now, move my rods all the time so I don't can see the bites. Even the families down there with the children scream, jump, throw things around, and I freak out. When I'm on the lake, I want to be quiet. So, see you next time when I'm on the lake. And when you like my videos, subscribe to my channel and leave a nice comment. So, see you and have a nice day.